I've got a visual on some true sons at Rayburn House. I saw activity in the courtyard, but couldn't risk my drones alerting them. I need you to check out what's going on.
Group of True Sons have taken control of Rayburn House. We can't get a visual on the site.
Backup request.
True Sons have shown up at Rayburn House, but the inner courtyard is shielded from view. Go in and find out what they're up to.
Human remains detected. Identity confirmed. True Sons.
Dead True Sons? This means trouble.
Some kind of drone! Here it comes!
Found a target!
portal is blocked.
Tusk operatives. Whatever's going on here, they kept a low profile. Head inside to find out what they're planning.
Electronic device detected.
Charging docks detected. Status inactive.
Must be Black Tusk Recon Center. We need to destroy it. Try plugging Isaac into one of the workstations.
Preparing overclock. Systems at 0%.
Best way to get rid of them is to overcharge them. Now hold on until they're all booted up, then you can input the command.
Systems at 25%.
Systems at 50%. At 75%. Systems at 100%. Immediate medical assistance needed.
Those were reconnaissance drones, and yet I couldn't find any intel on the hard drive. Sweep the building for other workstations.
Station detected.
Drone logs and situation reports. Hopefully this will tell us how much the Black Tusks know about division activities. Now get out of there. Finding the Black Tusk here was a surprise, but at least this place is no longer in operation. We'll analyze this data and find out how much they know.